well known to Antigua and Barbuda, and that you have the potential to do great things for the country. And I think it is with that type of confidence that our Prime Minister has decided that you should be a representative in that part of the world that will sort of make inroads and attract foreign direct investment.
Yes, sure.
My understanding is that you've already started that process.
Yes.
And I glean that you are also very highly respected in your country from where you come.
Thank you very much.
And I want to commend you for that. And we do hope that you, when after we have received this instrument, that you will do great things for Antigua and Barbuda, and that the relationship, our relationship, will grow stronger and stronger year after year.
Yeah, sure.
So, in the exercise of the power vested in me, and by virtue of Section 101(2)(c) of the Constitution of Antigua and Barbuda, and acting in accordance with the advice of the Honorable Prime Minister of Antigua and Barbuda, I hereby appoint you, Dr. Ali L. Dakuri, to hold the office of ambassador with the responsibility to the Republic of Cyprus, with the powers, rights, privileges, and advantages of the said office, belonging or appertaining, and with effect from the first day of November 2014, given under my hand and the public seal, this 12th day of November 2014, in the 63rd year of Her Majesty's reign.
Thank you.
Heartiest congratulations.
Thank you very much.
And is that apple working in the right corner?
Very good. Very good.
Thanks very much. Really, it's my pleasure, and I want to say it's not just an honor to be an ambassador to Antigua and Barbuda. It's a responsibility, and I will take it more responsibility than an honor. And I promise I will do all the level best on behalf of myself and all potential investors to Antigua and Barbuda and the great people of the country of Antigua and Barbuda.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.